So on takeoff, we're keeping this stick full forward.
Well, right? No, you're going to do what it need, you need to do to get the plane into a normal flying attitude. Now, that being said, as with a tailwind, when we take off, the tail is probably going to come down. So you're probably going to want to come forward on the stick just to get the nose back down. But as it starts to come back down, you're not going to have much control authority, so you're going to have to start pulling back to keep the skid from slamming into the ground.
We got some slack on the rope right now, too. You want to pull that out, or is that okay?
Yeah, well, you'll be okay.
All right.
You have the controls.
All right.
Lock the spoilers. Don't. We'll give the wing runner a thumbs up.
Gotcha.
All right. Now, you can give him the what right away.
Hotel traffic, simply 46 Hotel, picking up 2 left, better in 10.
Nose to come up, there it goes. Now as it starts to come down, keep the wings level, stick over, there you go. See how now you don't have the control authority yet. Now, get back in the middle of the runway, ease it into the air, ease it up, let it fly, there you go. Yeah, right? Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, turn back into that lip. That was good lip.
You know, I noticed on tow, I keep putting slack into that rope, and then I get pulled, and then I get pulled, you know?
Anyway, go ahead, yeah.
So, that's just one of the things I noticed.
All right, see, look at that. There's lift, 400 up. Let's work it.
All right.
Turn to the right. Keep circling and try to get it back into the left.
Banking too deep?
No, you're doing fine. start going in sync. We need to find that lift again.
So to be efficient in sync, you want to point the nose down so we can gain airspeed, correct?
Well, you want to get out of the sync.
Yeah, gotcha. maneuvering speed is 65.
Gotcha.
Trim help me from keeping this nose up?
Well, if you need trim, put trim in.
Alright. One notch good enough? Or?
Well, you tell me. It's whatever's comfortable. It's a tool to help you to be comfortable flying the plane.
Gotcha.
Thank you.
relatively low. Have to do the same thing. While we're thermaling and we're this close to the ground, would it be a smarter idea to actually start my thermal from the left?
I can't understand what you're saying, but I don't want us to slow down here. So what were you saying now?
As I'm going into my thermal, we're close to the ground, so would it be smarter to actually start my thermal to the left instead of the right, so we wouldn't be facing that way?
Probably.
Okay. So now we need to start just flying around and working our way back to the airport. Okay, we got another student in 10 minutes, so.
Yes.
Not a rush, just we don't need to be working lift.
Yeah.
Thanks for coming up, appreciate it.
What's that?
Thanks for coming up.
Oh, I'm glad we could get you up. This worked out well.
Definitely.
Slow it down.
Quick refresher on where the Sky Zone boundary is.
Well, you see right down below us, there's the Y on the road down there.
Gotcha.
That's one corner of the drop zone, goes over to the intersection of Bundy Canyon and the freeway.
Right there, gotcha.
And it follows the freeway back up to the baseball diamond.
Baseball diamond right there, gotcha.
Okay, and it cuts straight across, and you see that rectangular dried up pond off the end of the runway there.
With
the zigzags running through it.
Where is that?
Right off our wing tip. There's that rectangular pond, it's right up, it has the zigzags in it.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
The edge closest to the lake is the boundary of the drop zone.
Okay.
It comes right back over to Grand Avenue. Back over to Grand Avenue to Corydon, Palomar, and back over to here.
All right. Get us too far away with this altitude, so you think we're still safe?
Right, yeah, now? We're good.
All right. like parallel ground.
Left side of ground here, so we don't throw into the drop zone once we get up there.
VIP?
Oh geez, we're still 1,000 feet high, so yeah, just go right on past the VIP.
Gotcha. Spoilers in. Look at that thing coming down. Little spoilers.
All spoilers.
Start slipping too.
I've never slipped
there
before.
There we go. We're doing good. Alright, let's throw the spoilers.
Yeah. Yeah, I've never done a slip before.
Oh, okay. Well, I tell you what then. Let's do a 180 to the right and point us back to the direction we came. As we start our turn here, don't use any rudder. And now you can see that now we're in a slip. We just steered rudder out of the turn. Now we're in a big time slip. Look at all the drag we're creating. This thing's bumbling and bumbling. Now I'm going to do is keep the slip going here. I'll come around back down to Grand Avenue. I'll start easing up on that bank like that's our runway. And now we're going right down Grand Avenue like it's our runway. That's how you slip in a straight line. So as you take the controls here, keep the slip going. And ease it down to the slip. Now do it the opposite direction. Okay, now bank it over hard to the left. Keep the slip going. Now you
see you're in a flipping turn. Slow it down a little bit. Slow out like that. Keep the rudder in it. Keep the rudder in it. Keep this banking partner in the turn. Keep it turning. Bank it over hard. There you go. Don't let it stall. It'll stall nasty from here.
Yeah.
Through the core of the thermal.
Yeah,
turn it back out over the valley there.
Don't stall us.
Alright. You got the control here.
Alright,
so let's now start thinking about how we're gonna land this thing. That's a nasty thing. Now we're going up again. So
okay.
Start our pre-landing checklist. Alright, our slip.
Traffic? Where's that tow plane included?
Okay. Let's do your pre-landing check.
Traffic.
Nose down.
The tow plane and the glider.
Airline tow. They're not an issue right now.
Alright, wind direction and velocity. Runway choice, 1-1 right.
What?
Runway choice, 1-1 right.
Alright.
Gears down. Spoilers are...
I got a little right now. Compass kick down. There we go. We're coming down. You have to control the plane. You're flying.
Alright.
Do what you need to do to head us into the IP. We're still high. We're still high. So let's do a circle here or something.
Gotcha.
We can still have the spoilers up, I think. Well, now we're going up. Let's get the spoilers back out.
What's a good altitude to enter the IP?
Well, we need to be at 2500 indicated to be at the IP.
Gotcha. So you want to do another circle around?
Well, okay. If we need to slip it, we will, but we're still high. Actually, we're going up.
Gotcha. So it's fine to do full spoilers while you're slipping to the left?
Oh, yeah.
All right.
Spoilers, you got it. Head for the IP.
Gotcha.
All right. Well, the IP is the building over here. Now.
You got it?
I'm flying over here. All right.
Oh, that one. Oh, that was a good one.
No, that's the IP right there.
Gotcha.
All right. You got the control. Get the speed up. Speed up to 60. Speed up, goes down.
So it's like coming down.
lip it.
Okay.
And then rise.
Yeah. Right, like we wanted to come down, but we kept getting pushed back up.
Yeah. I hate it when